I don't believe in teams that is Ezekiel and his boys. I hate those kind of teams. I hate Meerkat kind of teams. I hate possum kind of teams. I like teams that are like Marvel. You know, everybody in the team is waiting. I don't want to be the person that I'm here having all these followers and all these fans and all this love and everything, and my boys are just there looking like skeletons behind me. That means I failed as a person. You know what I'm saying? If you see a person, any team you see, and there's just one person in that team shining, that person is a snake. That person is a snake. There's no way any team, that if the team had 10 people shining and there were two flopping, then it's their problem, because there's obviously something, they're not working hard enough. But if everybody in the team is eating well, ask them. So the day these guys have stayed like working with me, not one day have they ever, not one day have they ever lacked anything. Not one day have they not. I give them deals and connections before me, because I want them to just be, like, for example, he's here today. Yeah, you guys contacted us separately, but we're here today. And this is what I'm saying. That's why I'm proud of him. So when people see, okay, JPEG now on these interviews, I'm saying here, people, okay, cool, I'm fine. I'm Ezekiel. But I'm more proud that he's here, because, and that's why I try to tell people. So now when people see me, Andre, and JPEG, or with my, like my boy, AKA 199, or they meet Naturalist, or they meet Lavelle London, Bambos, all these people, yeah. When you see us walking, you don't look at us like, who's that? You look at every single person like, yo, that's Lionel Messi, that's Ronaldinho. You get it? Because everybody's their own person. You don't look at one person like, who's this guy? This guy's just an extra. So when we come together, it's like, you know, back in the day, everybody used to watch Power Rangers. And every ranger had like a little tiger or a little machine. But when they came together, they created the big robot. That's the concept people don't get. So when he came and he said he wanted to work for me, or work with me, I said, fam, I don't want you to work for me. I don't want you to work with me. We're going to work on you.